It is now time for your main event! Let's get the first wrestler's music, please!
Shut up and listen up.
Here comes the DKW British champion, Sam Defrain. He's called the Destroyer for a reason. And yeah, Josh, do you think that this is going to be another destruction for Sam Defrain? Or do you think Harry McDonald has any chance whatsoever of leaving this building in his hometown nonetheless as DKW British champion?
I think for Harry's dignity, the amount of attempts he's had at this title so far, he needs to win this time.
And let's not forget as well, this building is where Sam Defrain became the DKW British champion when he beat Lewis Barrett. And ever since then, there's only been one man that holds a pinfall victory over him, and that man is Harry McDonald. Granted, it was in a tag team match, but Sam Defrain did get pinned in that match by Harry McDonald. He may have had a little help from Charlie Brooks, but nonetheless, that will probably be in the back of Harry and Sam's minds. We get the challenger out here. Harry McDonald in front of, I understand he's actually, his mum and dad are in attendance as well here.
And here he is, Harry McDonald, the challenger for Sam Defrain, the hometown hero, the main man. Like I said, he needs to win this match. He's in his hometown. He has the home field advantage. And I genuinely believe he is in Sam Defrain's head. He pinned him once already. What's stopping him doing it again? There you see Alex Devenport about to raise the biggest title here in DKW, the British Championship. Oh, Harry McDonald with the quick distraction there and the drop kick, wasting no time whatsoever, got a sleeper hold here.
These are great tactics from Harry McDonald. Just, you want to just go straight in there and just try and do it. Yeah, it didn't last very long.
I take it back. He just hit a basement drop kick. Never mind. Sam Defrain with the suplex there and Bridges.
And Harry went early on. Harry early on there going for that big, tasty running knee.
I told you, he's in the head of Sam Defrain. Oh, scoop slam there. Sliding elbow drop there. One, two, and a quick kick out there. I genuinely think Sam Defrain might be a little bit worried.
I don't think he was anticipating just how quick out the blocks Harry McDonald just flew, and you know, the distraction of Harry throwing that shirt straight in his face.
There. And don't forget, Harry McDonald has pinned Sam Defrain before, the only man to do it during his title reign.
He has indeed. That obviously was on an earlier episode of Demolition, which if you haven't already seen, guys, go back on the DKW YouTube page and you can watch all the former episodes of Demolition, as well as all of our previous shows.
Oh, Sam Defrain just effortlessly throwing Harry McDonald across the ring.
To most men, that would be quite the task. But for Sam Defrain, he just makes it seem so effortless, as you said.
On the topic of effortless, did you see how easily he picked him up? Sam Defrain just ragdolling Harry McDonald there with, I don't even know what it's called, almost a belly-to-belly suplex there.
Just a throw. Belly-to-belly throw.
Oh, and that leg. Imagine getting leg dropped by a tree. That is what I imagine it is like when you get leg dropped by Sam Defrain.
Also, just quickly going back to what we were saying about Harry McDonald being the last person to pin Sam Defrain. Who was refereeing that match? It was Alex Davenport. And Sam Defrain actually had a gripe about that because he felt it was a fast count from Davenport.
And this is the suplex there.
And this is the first match of Sam Defrain's that Alex Davenport has been tasked with refereeing since. So could there be that sense of deja vu for Sam Defrain? Harry McDonald in the ring, Alex Davenport donning the stripes for this match. Just clubbing blows there from Sam Defrain. This Lee crowd trying to get right behind their hometown hero, Harry McDonald. Grew up literally 5 minutes down the road from the venue.
Harry McDonald with the rope break there. Sam Defrain looking for that devastating powerbomb. He has him up. Harry McDonald reverses it. Hurricane Rana. Sam Defrain against the ropes. Oh! Harry McDonald throwing, giving it his all, I suppose, there. Harry McDonald scaling the ropes. What's he got in mind here? Oh, going for a frog splash off the second rope, but Sam Defrain wise enough to roll out of the way. Sam Defrain eyeing up. Oh! Harry McDonald gets the boot up before he can get the spear. Quick strikes here. What? Harry McDonald just power slammed Sam Defrain and very nearly got a three count with it. Where did that strength come from?
Probably being in this biggest match of his career's championship opportunity that he's got here. He's just somehow finding all of that energy.
Back up to that second rope. High risk maneuver incoming. Sam Defrain catches him. Oh, and a fall away slam, throwing him nigh on out of the ring there.
And what we have to think as well is this match, you've got Harry McDonald just needs 2 seconds to nail that big tasty running knee to Sam Defrain. He catches him right on that jaw. This match
Let's
is over.
Honest, that jaw is a big target.
And likewise, though, if Sam Defrain hits that big powerbomb to Harry McDonald, then he's going to destroy Harry's hopes of becoming British champion before they've even begun. But Harry has to get back in the ring for that to even happen.
Sam Defrain, with blood in his eyes, looking for that
stalking
spear.
His prey.
Oh, and he misses. Hits the ring post.
And is it? Is this it?
Oh, he gets it. Not quite how he normally does it. But enough of it. Oh, the second one.
Big tasty bicycle knee.
Two. Hey, hang on.
Harry McDonald is champion.
Harry McDonald has pinned Sam Defrain for a second time. But this time, with the title on the line, Harry McDonald, your hometown hero, the main man.
The main man is the man. Harry McDonald, your new DKW British champion, ladies and gentlemen. And just look at what it means to him.
We need to start calling him Big Match Harry now. Big Match McDonald picks up the win and the championship in his hometown.
And there he goes, celebrating with his mum. What a proud moment it must be to celebrate.
Harry McDonald, ecstatic, and who wouldn't be? Hold on a minute. What is GM Matt Ball doing? He's just dragged the cameraman, Alex Davenport, and Danny James over to that corner. What is going on? No!
Matt Ball looking apoplectic there. And yeah, Sam Defrain's foot, as we saw in the replay, was on the rope for the entirety of that pinfall.
Sam Defrain with that slam there. This is not right. Harry McDonald won. Sam Defrain has him up, and he gets all of that powerbomb. One, two, three, no. I'm not accepting it. No.
So Sam Defrain, still your British champion. Obviously, Harry McDonald, we thought was your British champion, but obviously after reviewing the footage, obviously I was down there at ringside for this, and, you know, it was brought to my attention by the referee that Sam's foot was on the rope. But the referee was asking me, essentially, was his foot on the rope the entire time? So I just relayed that message to General Manager Matt Ball, who's best placed to make a decision. And so, you know, none of us could be 100% sure. So that's why we had to call over the cameraman, just to double check what had happened. And, you know, we don't want to be taking this moment away from Harry McDonald, but then at the same time, I'm sure Harry wouldn't want to win the championship in those circumstances.
Well, unfortunately, Sam Defrain is still your DKW British champion. Harry McDonald with now the shortest reign in DKW history, I suppose.
I don't think that's going to count towards anyone's record, to be fair. It's just going to be a continuation of Sam Defrain's championship reign. And we now know that Sam Defrain will take on Rohan Blake at a later date.
Well, Harry McDonald is still my champion, and he still pinned Sam Defrain. What a heartbreaking moment for Harry McDonald. Winning, losing, and being told he was never the DKW British champion. All in the space of minutes. Now you hear the crowd.
Sentiments.
The crowd chanting for Harry McDonald.
People's champion, the crowd are chanting. And we're going to hear from McDonald now.
Children and adults all over the country.
I'm not going to get that title.